This is about profits, profits, profits. The fact of the matter is, people's gas already rents hazardous pipe and replaces the most hazardous pipe. They are already required by law to keep the system safe.